An independent British tribunal has ruled that China is guilty of genocide and unconscionable crimes against humanity. Among the findings, Uyghurs were tortured and subject to mass sterilisation in Xinjiang.
The Uyghur Tribunal's judgment is a damning indictment of China's treatment of its ethnic minorities. Hundreds of thousands, possibly a million Uyghurs incarcerated, detainees being kept in containers up to their neck in cold water, shackled with heavy metal chains and immobilised for months.
There's now a reasonable basis to believe that crimes against humanity of forced sterilisation, sexual violence, enslavement, torture and forcible transfer are also being committed.
The tribunal heard evidence from 70 witnesses, including former detainees. A main focus, allegations of the systemic suppression of births, the removal of women's wombs, the killing of babies immediately after birth, and mass sterilisation that can only be reversed through surgery. The report found the birth rate among Uyghurs in Xinjiang has recently dropped by more than 50%. This Uyghur woman, who now lives in Turkey, saying they're trying to erase us from the face of the earth. The Chinese government has repeatedly denied it's carrying out human rights abuses. Its foreign affairs spokesperson now warning that Australia, the US and UK would pay the price for diplomatic boycotts of its Beijing Winter Olympics, saying they are standing on the opposite side of the Olympic family.
The tribunal was made up of lawyers and academics. It didn't have UK government backing or the power to sanction or punish China, but organisers say their goal was to present all of the evidence publicly in the hope it would inspire further international action.
The US has already accused China of genocide, the UK and Australia yet to follow. In London, Kari-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.